What happens if a test method throws an exception? The JUnit runner will declare that test is fail when the test method throws an exception.